Little happens in isolation. Whether we design, construct, process, or generate, our actions often happen in tandem or as a series of events. Porter sees this as a value chain, whereby the value of the end product, in the eyes of the customer, can be directly attributed to the individual value of each and every input in the chain. If we look at the final product as the sum of all the individual activities that came before it, like a simple equation, it makes sense that enhancing each smaller activity will positively affect the final product. This is the basis of the value chain analysis. Each section of the chain can be considered either a primary or secondary activity. Primary activities are essential operations like logistics, marketing, sales, and service. Whereas secondary activities are the actions or processes that support these primary activities, like finance, human resources, and IT. Each activity ultimately adds value, and by conducting a value chain analysis, a business can identify the journey from start to finish and improve where it's needed most.